He said, I have declared to both Jews and Greeks that they must turn to God in repentance and have faith in our Lord Jesus. Continue. And now, compelled by the Spirit, I am going to Jerusalem, not knowing what will happen to me there. I say, if we are going to be a follower of Jesus Christ, we have to do like Paul. We have to reckon in our mind that, guess what? My life comes after what Jesus Christ wants. Powerful, isn't it? Powerful. Because one of the biggest problems in Christendom, as somebody put it, is that Christians refuse to die.